My baby's heartbeat bear is very easy to use. Once you've added a sound to the heart, you simply put the heart into the back of the bear, and then all you have to do is squeeze the bear to hear what you recorded.
Hi, Leilani. Nani loves you.
I can't wait till my granddaughter gets to use it when she's older. All she have to do is squeeze it, and she can always hear my voice.